All right, welcome back, guys, to Final Fantasy 16. We are going places. We're gonna go kill or destroy the Mother Crystal.
Oh, no.
It's okay, man. So how is everyone's day going so far? We're gonna go fast and heavy for the rest of this episode, for the series. Well, at least for the foreseeable future anyways. I have no idea how long this game is. We've just been lost.
How could those creatures from Phoenix Gate be here in the mines?
Are the two places connected somehow?
It's just been a busy last few days IRL. But this week, gonna go ham. Gonna go ham with the content, because we are the content creator. I never actually liked that term, content creator. It's just like, I don't know why I don't like about it. It just seems so, I'm blanking on the word for it, but pompous? Nah, there's a better word for it, but I don't like it. I always just like the fact, I like to call myself a gamer. That's how I did usually find myself. But you have to say something to write on a business card, I guess. Content creator. You could have worse things than content creator, right? Right?
That's enough. Sick of toggle. Get up. Stay down. Sick of toggle.
Everyone go!
You know what to do.
I like this teamwork we got going on here, though. Four people on the team. Three and a half with Torgo. Whoa! Whoa, 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 what the heck?
Sick of Torgo.
I think we've been kind of the same. Oh, ow.
Sick of Torgo.
Oh, yeah, probably. That would be a good time for this, right? Oh, here's a stagger. Actually, no, that's not a good time for this. Wouldn't be a good time once he's staggered. That's okay. He's about to pop! Oh. Tries. I think right into him. That was a parry?
Get him, boy.
I think.
Not this time. You know what to do, boy. Give them all
I don't know, because I don't do it very often. Parrying is very high risk, high reward play, as it is in most games.
In the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made any stuff.
Let's just be careful then.
Well, here's the battleground right here for you. This place is big.
Where did that come from?
If I had to guess...
Poor beast. Another victim of the Flood.
We have three dominant here. One of us should just transform. Do it!
To fight he wants.
Ready, Clive?
Oh, baby, I was born ready.
Don't let them get away. Sit up, Torvo. Get them all you've got.
Ooh. Pay attention today. Pay attention. A Kashyyyk dragon. Is he down? Yeah. Yo, budget Mega Flare? This feels like a budget Bahamut. Where are you going?
Off to now.
What the heck? How do you dodge that? I think you have to predict where it's gonna sweep, probably. Then move accordingly. I have no idea. Oh! Oh, that actually hit me? No way. Dragon.
Get up, boy. Get the one you've got. Get him. You know what to do.
Read you like a book, baby. Dagger. I don't have any abilities left. Might be able to get another burst before this ends. What the heck?
Not this time.
Fall down.
Get up, boy. Get up.
We're almost there. Very sad no one transformed. I feel like that was a missed opportunity.
Not this time. Please don't let them get away.
Nice, sir.
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. If this all works and the blessing fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it?
What hair do you think I could pull off? Sid's haircut or Clive's haircut? What do you guys think? I think both are pretty fire, actually. What would look good on me?
We're almost there. Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
Always.
We'll wait you to the end, Sid.
Always then having second thoughts. No one asked Torgal's opinion. Da mother. Hey. Hands off the merchandise.
It's beautiful.
Of Sambrek.
That's not gonna work, dude. Well,
that didn't work. I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff.
Here we go! Time to transform.
Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
Can Jill control Shiva? Diamond dusted.
That's more like it.
Kinda diamond dusted it. Now he's gonna cough up blood.
Clive. Look.
Oh boy.
Ifrit, I need Ifrit. Come to me. I can't do this without you.
We are useless. Basically, early Naruto style. Can't control anything.
Where the hell am I?
That's no good.
I've been here before.
Francis, I have not been in this. Yes, the second quarter of the real world now. Will we?
You again. Where are you? What do you want? Still alive.
Swear. Show me what you got, man. Eventually, he's gonna pull that. Oh boy! Gotta watch the. I have to watch the ground around me.
That's enough.
This guy's squishy, though.
What else can he do?
I think I gotta watch the area around my feet. Watch out. Back up, back. Oh, no. Come on.
This time.
Push.
Oh,
What are
that
you?
Power isn't yours.
Live, it's time to DNA digivolve, man. Let's go. Guy skips leg days, man. No legs. Press triangle out there. Reverse. That circle is both offensive and defensive attack. It's kind of cool. What are you doing, dude? Whoa! What the heck? Yo! He's hitting me with blue balls. Fire attack after melee. Pretty strong! Pretty strong! Skip leg days. That's why you don't have legs. Absorb that power.
It's done.
Give me an ulti.
How many more could there be?
Find the real one.
Oh, fuck.
He just absorbs all my power? Okay. Gotta give him that hellfire, man.
As you wish.
Be a little bit more precise here with my dodging. What the? Oh, he went low that time. Oh, find the gap. Ah! Oh my god. No! There, I got hit like a gangster, man. No. Whatever. Meanest of fights I've ever done, but you know. Need another firelight just in case things go south on me here. Good boy. Oh, the demon wall? Okay, we're fine. Oh, whatever, overshot him. Okay, well, I thought I was fine. You should actually, instead of going side to side, you should kind of go on an angle. That seems to work a little better. Fight him! Oh. Move! Ah! Go hellfire! Summon that spear bomb. It's still up there. It's still up there. Did you hang on to it? Oh yeah, we did. Frieza special. Squash. eviscerated. Python! Ooh. 12 seconds? Maybe.
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
From this? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't. I know who you are, and if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Okay, if you die, we'll just Phoenix down you. You'll be alright.
Try not to talk.
Getting some big boss vibes.
Clive. For so long, I thought I had all the answers. Then I met you, and I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice.
No, not like this. Not like this.
Don't do this.
The rest is in your hands. The crystal's blessing is a prison, Clive. And if it's an outlaw the world needs to help it break free.
Stop.
I can think of none better than you.
Sid! Oh!
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
No, this episode's been fire. Literally fire.
I'm sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner. Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave. I know you're there, Ultima.
You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors. Fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
Joshua looks like a Kingdom Hearts character.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We are come to claim our vessel.
And I said no.
Ooh, a fire prison.
These flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am?
Ah!
Yo, he just Kyuubi sealed him inside of himself.
Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
Naruto writers need to file a lawsuit.
Cid is not among the dead. Shall I send a Stolas?
That won't be necessary.
Oh boy.
Finest silks from the master weavers of Randalar.
Come, come, feel its softness.
Chocobo
make a
steaks,
nice gift
chocobo
for your wife.
Sausage, all from greens-fed farm birds. None of the old courses you'll find.
You
elsewhere.
Monster! Chocobo stinks! Oh, chocobo's our
I've
friend.
Got peppers and peas, beans and beets. If it goes in a pot, I've got the lot.
Curatives, restoratives.
Look what you like, sir.
Poultices.
All fresh.
Pick
this very morning.
Restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices, palmatives, curatives, restoratives.
Assassin's Creed vibes with that hood.
Unguents, ointments, poultices. Might I interest you in a potion, m'lady? Perhaps a soothing salve to ease the aches of the road?
I'm sorry. I wish you well, but may the mothers guide you.
Calmatives, curatives, restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices.
Did we just get robbed? Five years! Baby yet? Asian mother asked.
Good to see you, Cid. What have we learned?
The bearers are locked up in an old courthouse on the edge of town. And I hardly need tell you who is there to make sure they stay that way.
Kupka's private guard.
It's a trap. And not a very good one at that.
Another? What does he hope to gain from this?
I'll have the captives free before nightfall.
You do nothing of the sort. Our comrades didn't give their lives for you to get your throat slit in a god's forsaken slum.
So those in the courthouse should be left to suffer.
That's not what I said. I simply meant it doesn't have to be you who frees them. You're as stubborn as the old Cid was.
So we just straight up took his name? Okay.
Just don't say I didn't warn you. You're Cid now, and if anything happens to him, we're finished.
I think it's more of a morale thing to take his name. Gotta keep people's hopes up, right? I like how we cut off our scar
Please,
with a knife.
We don't know anything. You have to believe us.
Sorry, our brand.
We'd help you if we could.
But you're helping us already.
Forgive him, my lord. He did not mean to offend.
Quiet, you!
No sign of Hugo.
I'll wager he thinks as highly of his minions' traps as we do.
Then this should be easy.
Don't hurt us. I beg of you.
Quiet means quiet, branded scum.
Superhero landing! Hard on the knees.
It's going to be all right. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
It's him! The outlaw! Sit here!
Come on, Shidori Blade. Let's go.
Summon the others.
We kill that mage first.
Safe.
Kill the mage first. Ultima wants us.
How many are there?
Titan sends his regards.
Ah!
Enough of this!
Let him play with the kitten!
A cool.
I brought a pet.
Is it a cool? I don't know how to pronounce it.
You'll pay for what you've done, Sid.
Those things are fast.
We'll have to be faster.
War Panther.
Over here!
Unload! So much elements mixed together. He's a monster!
They'll tell Hugo.
Let them. There's been more than enough bloodshed for one day.
Murderer. All of our friends are dead because of you.
Wow. Do you hear me?
They used us as bait. Bait to lure you out of your stinking hole, all because you couldn't just let things be.
What are you even doing here? We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us. We're all marked now.
For 5 years, we fought to secure a better life for our kind. To see that we are treated as equals. Do you not want that?
What we want is to be left alone. Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
It's all right. I'm sorry.
Just leave us be. This is our home, and this is where we'll stay.
Sid told us this wouldn't be easy. They'll come round.
If you say so.
We should go.
Baby yet? Channeling my inner mom. Every time I see my mom. Baby yet? God! Alright. Alright. We're here. We're going there. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. That'll be it for this episode. Action-packed story. Narrative-packed. You guys could not have asked for a better episode. So, sorry for the delay. We're going to be hot and heavy in the next couple of days, though, with as many videos as you could possibly watch. So, if you made it this far, Thumbs up, greatly appreciated, and we'll play together very, very soon.